The Minister of Environment and Tourism says Namibia hosted a successful COP11 and delegates left the country with a positive impression.
COP11 was convened under the theme, a stronger capacity for a land deprivation number of wars. And a total of 41 decisions were adopted in the group, many of which will back greatly on the future workings of the Convention. COP11 was the first COP of the UNCCD to be held since Rio Plus 20 conference in 2012, and its future will one outcome document to give birth to the concept of land education neutrality and an expanded mandate for the UNCCD to issues of desertification, land education, and drought.
About 3,000 delegates attended the COP11 event, and Herunga says Namibians made their voices heard. The session will resume tomorrow, whereby members of the Parliamentary Standing Committee will give a report on the outcome of the visits they made to drought-stricken areas. This is Aaron Mshaukwa reporting for the News on One.